need to pull over so I can get my AirPods in.
No worries. We'll do that. Why didn't you get on the ride up?
Because I didn't care.
All right, this feels weird. It's the shortest damn skis ever. It's so weird.
You're gonna have so much control today.
They turn on a dime. It's like, whoop, whoop, whoop. I'm used to thinking my turns through.
Me. Oh my God.
Ready to roll?
I'm ready. I'll follow you guys. You know where you want to go.
Let me find my on off switch for this damn music.
Hey, buddy. Your hood looks like it's about to come off.
Thank you. I'll pull it off. Thank you.
All right. It's gonna take a little while.
Yeah. It looks good. You hitting it?
She can ski.
Yeah.
Her?
Yep. Drop.
Goggle.
You can't breathe?
No, the goggles are like, look.
Okay. We got smaller pairs back at the house.
I know.
No, we've got like five pairs. Some of them are smaller.
Can we tighten them and that'll hold them?
No, they're like too big on my face.
They're pushing down our nose. What's wrong? You looked good.
I just can't breathe.
Okay. Well, can you ski down and get on the lift?
If you don't, I've got some smaller ones at my condo I can bring tomorrow.
Oh, we got some.
Two sets of them.
Yeah. We got her pair, her other pair, which is a lot smaller. And she's skiing clean. I'm not.
I take the occasion to do a President's Day entry. Over an hour is worth of songs dealing with occupants of the Oval Office. Songs such as Presidential Brag, Uneasy Rhymer.
Go ahead, guys. Thank you.
Dialogue parts for only two. Artists will include
whatever I can tell about a scan up here.
Charlie Daniels.
If you get up here,
Ian Hunter.
Without getting screwed, your town.
Right. Yeah, you got skills.
You got some bad skills.
Are my goggles? Can you try pushing the helmet back further on your head?
I did. I can't. I tried to do that. I was doing that the whole time. That's why I wasn't using my pulse that much.
Huh. You want to walk back and get them?
Not really.
Well, I'm not buying any pair.
I know, but I'm just saying I don't want to walk back.